Ramadan, Ramadan.
A'udhu billahi samil alim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Inshallah, today I'll be speaking about spending it the way of Allah. The theme is that you can't attain true piety until spending the way of Allah what you love most. Allah, one of the characteristics of a true believer is spending in the way of Allah. Allah does not only command us, but He also motivates us in a beautiful way. Allah motivates us in Surah Al-Hadid, from Hashim, Allah Ta'ala, Aminu billahi wa rasulihi wa anfiqu mimma razaqnakum mustakhlafina fi, walladhina amanu minkum wa anfaqu lahum ajrun azim. Here Allah is saying that what we own now was owned by somebody and will be owned by somebody in the future. The companions of the prophets were very spontaneous for the guidance of Allah. When they had this verse, you can't attain true piety but you spend it in the way of Allah what you love most. Zayd bin Haris, when he had this verse, he ran immediately and gave out his best horse in charity. Similarly, Abu Talha gave out his best garden in charity. With this medium, I would like to pray to Allah to help us pay our sadaqah and our zakah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.
Ramadan, Ramadan, laytaka.